Isn't this...
Oh, this is where they published the Imperial Chronicle newspaper.
Thanks.
My turn.
Right.
Here's the statue of Emperor Dragon. He strikes quite a stately pose.
Weird to think he's the one who founded our academy.
Right! My turn.
Leave it to me.
Looks like we've hit a dead end.
This area seems easy to get lost in.
A lot of cats around here. Not sure why though.
Thank you.
Lady Clotilde, is it time for you to depart?
Yes, I'll be stepping out for a while. But more importantly, who do we have here?
Is that...
No way!
Vita Clotilde?
I thought I'd actually get the chance to meet her.
You three, don't just stand there staring.
You're in the presence of the legendary opera singer Vita Clotilde, the Azure Diva herself.
The Azure Diva, huh? I do recall hearing that name at some point.
Wait, you know who she is?
I'm not surprised. Opera is a world unto itself. I expect there are multitudes who have never heard of me before. I'm Vita Clotilde, an opera singer. I'd be delighted if you would come and hear me sing sometime.